a rainy Saturday. It's time for our social event. Let's see how this goes.
You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside, outside, there's no feelings, baby. You say it's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love. You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside, outside, there's no feelings, baby. You say it's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love. The last semester's over. Parents in Minnesota. Chicago's waiting for job offers on the table. And she tells all her friends that's why they think we're stable. But I got plans of my own. We're better with no label. No, I take it for granted. Knew I'd be breaking your heart, so I vanish. Soon as you walk out that door, I panic. See, I'm never gonna understand.
Meron kami tinatawag na family assistant, auntie, naman.
Sorry.
So, since ang SOS ay family-based, ang tawag sa lahat ng staff na babae, auntie, sa lalaki, uncle. So, kayo, ate, kuya. Kasi family-based. So, pati gardener, driver, uncle na. Kasi family-based siya. So, yung idea ni Dr. Herman Miner, yung aming founder, ay magkaroon ng pamilya yung mga bata, abandoned, orphan, neglected. Ay, independent living na sila. At that age, 21 years old, expected, di ba, graduate ka na. Dapat, tapos ka na. Pag hindi, ano pa ka namin ng iba? Skills. Kung di mo kaya academic skills, test ba? Kasi depende sa mental capability ng isang tao. Hindi niya kaya yung kursong doktor, di ba? Bakit namin pipilitin? Mga gano'n. Ang college namin dito, kung ano yung kaya nila. Meron kami education, psychologist, pilot, yan, HRM. Marami kami HRM kasi yun yung kaya nila sa capability. So, meron din naman kayong mga four-year course. Nursing, pharmacist, gano'n. And then, depende sa school din na prefer nila. Perpetual, Adamson, LaSalle, yan. Kung kaya nila. So, ganon. So, yung 4 years old dito siya lalaki, paglalaki, hanggang 14 years old. Kasi na-transfer namin siya sa youth house facility for boys. And then, ang babae naman, hanggang 18 years old siya.
We go hide away and play.
Thanks, Doc B, for your guidance. Thank you, SOS, for allowing us to be a part of your day. And to everybody, thanks for participating. That's a wrap. I'm up.